El amor de Evaluna Montaner y Camilo es extremadamente tierno.
Let's take advantage of the fact that it's Throwback Thursday to talk about the real-life fairy tale of a relationship.
The couple first met in 2014 at a shampoo launch in Colombia. At the time, both Evaluna and Camilo were in relationships, but this is what started it all.
In 2015, Evaluna and Camilo were single, which is why he decided to DM her on Twitter to get her WhatsApp number. After chatting for a while, their love was born, which led to an official date.
They took time to get to know each other for several months before making their relationship Instagram official, and up till today, their photos together just keep raining on social media. Camilo's love for Evaluna is so strong that he has written songs about her, like his hit single Tutu y Media Luna. After dating for almost 5 years, Camilo asked Evaluna to marry him in the most thoughtful way possible. It surprised at a movie theater, with all of their families watching. Their love was meant to be. In February, Evaluna and Camilo tied the knot with a rustic wedding in the Great Florida outdoors and enjoyed the company of a star-studded audience.
Los tórtolos fueron de su luna de miel a una dulce cuarentena.
And the rest is history, still in the making.
Bueno, acá estamos todos igual de encerrados, y el que no está encerrado, enciérrese. El punto es que entonces nadie tiene excusa para no vernos.
Así es, y estamos todos los días, lunes, martes, miércoles, jueves, viernes y hasta los sábados también.
Con distanciamiento, pero cerca a ustedes, así es que ya saben, lo que tienen que hacer es suscríbanse.
Suscríbanse.
¡Es gratis!
Suscríbanse, subscribe, suscríbanse.